We're often forced to report on local schools not making the grade, but tonight Sheree found a program that's really making a difference.
Right, this actually takes Cincinnati Public School students who are close to failing or maybe even dropping out of high school altogether and gives them a reason to dream big.
Ideas of dropping out of school started to grow.
A few years ago, Jaron Haynes wasn't sure he'd make it to the next grade, let alone graduate from Withrow.
I was sitting in the Dean of Discipline's office for something. Either I was related to it or I was the center of it.
He was a freshman living on his own and, like so many other kids who are unsupervised, more worried about hanging out with his friends than getting good grades.
I didn't want to change it. I was happy where I was.
Jaron was close to flunking out until a program with some very special teachers and students just like him.
I was going to ask you for help on that.
Changed his life.
Helped me realize that I have problems in life and I have to face them. I have to go on and I have to work for it. I can't just sit and wait for life to fall in my lap.
It's called CATS, short for the Cincinnati Arts and Technology Center. At-risk juniors and seniors at Cincinnati Public Schools can come here to help boost their grades and their self-esteem.
We stand in that gap every day, and we keep telling them, yes, you can do it. We believe in you. You have to believe in yourself.
And boy, is it working. 97% of those students who stick with the program earn the credits they need to move on to the next grade or graduate. Students like Antonita King.
My senior year, I didn't even pass the proficiency test yet.
Antonita wasn't only failing, she wasn't even showing up for school.
I was like, oh, I don't care about school. My mom needs my help and I have to focus here. And so school didn't really matter.
So Antonita enrolled in the CATS program.
I didn't want to do it. I was like, oh, they're all in my business. They're so nosy.
But it was smaller classes, individual attention, and for the first time, Antonita was being held responsible. Not only did she graduate, 3 years later, she's working at Children's Hospital.
You ready?
And now she has dreams of becoming a nurse.
I don't think that anything's impossible anymore.
And as for Jaron, his GPA is almost a 3.0. He's set to graduate this spring, and that is just the beginning.
I will be a success story.
Oh, we wish him well, both of them. All right, 1,400 students, by the way, have participated in this program. If you know a CPS student, a junior or senior, who could use the help of the CATS program, call this number here, 513-562-5500. It is free, but they also rely heavily on donations, so if you can help, call that same number.
Wonderful. That's-